God never do nothing else for me. He's already done enough. Y'all be blessed. I'm on my way to get my husband and go to church.